the difference between Valpolicella and Amarone. The first election I'm making now is for leaving the grapes in cases for 3 months to produce Amarone or Recioto. It's the same mother. The other grapes that stay here will be cut in 20-25 days and will be for Valpolicella. And then, no, of course, it's not sufficient because Ripasso is the second fermentation of Valpolicella on the skins of Amarone, so we have to dry the grapes until end of December or January, and then Amarone ferment for normally 20 days. And then when the fermentation of Amarone is finished, we re-ferment the young Valpolicella made in October on the skins of Amarone. Of course, are not only the skins, but normally 10% of the wine is together with the skins, so we have a blend of normally 10% of Valpolicella and Amarone. This is very important because the skins are not sufficient, only the skins are not sufficient to have a top quality.